Bork the Fork, quite a door, went into the pantry. Danced like a lunatic, looking around for a single toothpick. Inside those two white doors, he soon grew quite angry. A bottle of water sat above like a boulder on the edge of a cliff. Broken in half, Bork was not yet done. Out came a familiar friend, who finished him off with his gun.